Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the History of El Phildin Chronicle, which I found right here in the Phildin Castle. The History of El Phildin Chronicle. Gagharv, Year 200. The confrontation within the Red Tribe started because of the plot planned by the witchcraft master, Tempest. The entire country of El Phildin got involved in a whirlpool of war. Year 247. The Battle of the Kadesh Plain was between Milligan the Warrior and Zamza the Swordsmaster of the Red Tribe. Year 251. Tempest was defeated by Milligan the Warrior and Arvaheet the Night Dragon. Year 258. Milligan the Warrior unified the Red Tribe, which was in dispute, and established the United Kingdom. He was sustained by the Church and throned as the first king. Year 417. The Durga Temple was discovered beneath the ice, north of the Boreas region. Year 502. The Grand Cathedral in Valkt was completed. It has become the headquarters of the Bardis Church since then. Cathedral started to be treated as a sacred place for the priests to train themselves. Year 703. Captain Bale discovered a southern route, and then he discovered Gagharv. Many sailors challenged Gagharv, but none of them succeeded. Year 802. The sorcery school was founded with the royal family's support. This contributed to the rapid development of the spell system in El Phildin. Year 898. Sage Lemurus handed a calling as a church's counselor to Dunerkin. Year 913. Milligan the 16th took the throne after 7 years of traveling. Year 915. Gawain the Hero at Sea received the title of Sage from the Church and... Year 921. Kanafia Island was destroyed completely by the disaster. Year 929. Cathedral was attacked by unknown groups. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The History of El Phildin, Chronicle.